It works.
The water is running again at Genesis Christian Mission on Hiawatha Street.
During the night, I heard trucks working, so I got up and went outside, and thank God there were some wonderful men out there working, and you guys were standing guard.
Crews with Jackson Public Works worked underground overnight to find the problem in the water pipe in the neighborhood near Battlefield Park. People who live here spent 3 days without running water.
I know the hardship has been immense.
Genesis serves as a shelter, food bank, and soup kitchen to people in need, and it is home to Gatlin.
We've been sending them to other parts of the city and other counties to take baths and with our friends, and of course we've been heating water on the stove and using that to take a bath if we got right down to an emergency.
Running water could be restored to more homes as crews from areas outside Jackson pitch in. We found this crew from Ridgeland working on Alta Vista near Jackson State. More hands on deck to bring the water crisis to an end. Reporting in Jackson, Megan West, 16 WAPT News.